problem here.
Get down!
you.
No, I sense. I can feel the creature's suffering.
It's horrible. Is there any way you can lessen the creature's pain? Can you destroy those cranes that are holding it down, perhaps?
I can try.
Thank you.
Perfect.
Juno, can you hear me?
Get those lights turned back on before...
You have to stay awake. Word digestion. Very dangerous. You hear me? Eat carefully.
Thank you.
Are you there? I repeat, do you copy?
I'm here too.
Oh, are you alright? Are you hurt?
I'll live.
Good. Your signal looks strong again. I'm picking up more lifelines heading your way. Senator Organa?
Not yet, but he's close. I can feel it.
Senator Organa, Master Coda has sent me to rescue you.
I knew he couldn't stay out of the fight for long. But I thought he'd be angry with me for ignoring his advice.
He's angry, but I think he wants to be able to yell at you in person.
Hurry. Shakti's apprentice has gone mad.
This whole planet has gone insane.
Oh, we're not crazy. We've just embraced the power of the dark side.
Stand aside, girl.
Don't make me hurt you.
You won't. He won't let you.
Death will not be easy.
Hey, you've won. The Senator's yours. There's no need to kill me now.
You are a slave to the dark side. I'd be doing the galaxy a favor.
It's not my fault. Shakti abandoned me here. This planet is evil. It corrupted me. But you... you can save me. Just let me get away from here. Just let me go, and I'll turn my back on the dark side.
That one. She reminds me too much of another young Jedi who turned to the dark side. You shouldn't have let her go free.
You really think she's free? She'll carry the memories of what she's done here. Forever.